Hi guys, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to unpack a 5G, the one for outdoor. We took out this, it was inside here. So there's nothing much we've done. You can see here, all the equipments are here. The mounting tools and the connection tools. But the first thing you have to do before you do anything, get a screwdriver like this. Then you do what? You open here. You're gonna open here. So after when you open here, this screw, you don't take it like completely. You open to get access to this. So when you get access to this, you can see, check if your SIM card is in. You can see there's a SIM card inside. I'm gonna take it out, you see. You just press here. It comes out. Then you press back. Then it goes in. This is the reset button. This is a what they call the ether cable. You can put a ether cable. Remember, this one doesn't have a charger. So what it does, it uses the ether cable here to give it power. That's why you can see power land. So this is the way it works. So after you confirm that you have a SIM card inside, because each and every 5G comes with a SIM card, there's no way that you can get this SIM card from clicks. No, they just deliver it when it's inside. So what you do, you get this cable, get this one, you open it. This is its power cable, but it supply it via the LAN cable. You take it out like this. Okay, this is, we have this, it's fine, 100% fine. So what else? There's a lot of things, but we're not going to use them now. This is new also, brand new. What you do, this goes to this. Okay, you can see this one goes to this. When you find, so this is the power. This is the one, the LAN you can supply to your computers and stuff. But this is the power. You can see the something bluish. So all the cables, they give them to you free of charge. These are mounting tools. This is also a mounting tool. I can show you how it works. This one is simple to use. You take it out like this. It has this, all these screws. If you wanna mount it on the balcony or on the roof, take those in. It goes here. You can see it goes here. You plug it in here like this. It's fine. So if you wanna stick it on the wall, you can stick it like this. You put screws there, then your modem is gonna be fine. You can see it, guys. That's simple, super crazy, super good. Okay, if you don't want it, press here and take it out. Then what you're gonna do, you want a cable. They give you a very long cable, this one, and also they give you another small cable to use. Okay, that's fine. So you're gonna use the longer cable to do much of the stuff. You can see it looks like this. The longer cable is very long. So this is what we do. You untie this. Okay, after untying that, you also untie here. That's what you do. Okay, after that, it's not something complicated. What you do also, you see this, they have seals. So on those seals, what you do, you put this LAN inside here. Okay, you had to say tip. Okay, that's fine. If you're not happy with the way it went in, you can take it out, then you pass it here. You can force it to this side. But I don't know if it can work when you put it here. Sometimes you take out these screws, then it runs here so that it doesn't sit. When you put it in, it doesn't get bent a lot. So the more it bends, the more it sits, like bending is gonna be a problem. So now after that, you know that your 5G now gonna have power. So what you do, you get this, you untie it. And after untying this, you're fine with that. Okay, this is fine. So now what you do, you go and put this here. Tip. That's your power. You can see this is power. This is the computer where you put the computer. So anyway, it's okay. I'm gonna go. You won't follow me. The camera won't follow me, but I'm gonna just put power. You will see by the lights. When you see the lights here, you just know that I've connected it to power. I'm taking this power cable into power. Okay, I'm going now to put in power.
Do we have lights then?
If we don't have lights, then simply means this is off, so you switch on here. If it's off again, it's off, still off. Okay, what do we do? I don't think we have power where we put power. I'm gonna get going to another, take another thing. Do we have power then? We should have. Yes. Yeah, now we can see we have power, which is super good. And I'm happy that everything is fine now. So now there's something we're going to test. All the lights are on, the 5G light is on, the Wi-Fi light is on, the 4G light is on. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get a phone and I connect the phone. Do you have a laptop, dude? No, there's no laptop. A phone?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Let me get a phone and we get a Wi-Fi password and we connect, we see if our 5G is connected. So now the difference is one. So when I swapped this, I took out the SIM card and I used the old SIM card and put it in here. So the new SIM card, sometimes they give trouble to connect, because it takes, sometimes they say 2 hours after delivery and stuff, all that. So now what I did, I took the old SIM card and put it here. So what we need to do is to get our Wi-Fi password. Look for Wi-Fi. It's gonna be, this is the name of the Wi-Fi before we change it. It's gonna be SSD Wi-Fi. It's gonna be Huawei 5G CPE. Do you see it? It's not yet there. If it's not connected, then there's no problem. What we're gonna do, we're gonna put it on to, do you see any Huawei CPE? Yeah, this is here, 5G CPE. So yeah, that one. So touch on it. Okay, it's gonna ask for the password. The password is here. Let's see the password. You can see the password on the sticker. It's gonna be Wi-Fi, let me see, CPE. It should give us the password here. Okay, SSID. It should give us one, the password. Let's see. Yeah, the password is here. I know this is the password to log into your, okay, the Wi-Fi key is the 67. You can see it's down here, down on the sticker. 67 GT. G is capital and T is capital, everything is capital. Mm-hmm. Big letters. YA 84
Y
YA.
Yes.
84 60 L. So check it before you.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, connect, we see. If it connects, then we just know that we fine. Okay.
Connected.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What you're gonna do, switch off your data, try to go to Facebook or go to any website. You can see sometimes the lights are blue. Those they indicate your strength, signal strength. If it's blue, most times it's a blue. Let me see. Did you switch off the data?
Yes.
Okay.
Data is switched off.
Data is switched off, guys. You can see.
It's connected.
It's connected to the internet. Then go to, I want you to go to, or maybe to Amazon or Google Play, whatever. It could be a bit slow because of the positioning. I wanted to go to the internet to be sure that. Super, you can see. It's not yet there. You know, sometimes the Wi-Fi can be connected, but then you don't have internet access.
Mm-hmm.
You see, that could be the problem.
Saying connected.
Okay, yeah. But now try to see if you have internet access. If you don't have, then I have to talk to Rain again. Yes, guys. You can see now the signal strength when it went to blue, then we managed to get internet access. Can you try please to search for
Google?
No, whatever. Maybe you can search Amazon. Search for Amazon. Okay. Yes, we can see Amazon.com, guys. You can see. Can you search for Azania Tutorials? Just search Azania Tutorials. Okay.
Yeah, guys, you can see, even you can see Azania tutorials. So everything is fine, guys. Please, you can see how
check the internet speed.
We can check the internet speed on. Okay, you know, let's see. But now sometimes it might not give you the best thing, okay? Because you connected to Wi-Fi, not like the normal stuff. Okay, just try to see. You can see it. This is not the speed of this 5G. This thing has to go to 200 plus. But because it's not mounted outside, it's indoors. So when we mount it outside, you say we made one of the videos when it was outside. It goes to 200 and something, 300 and something. So, but anyway, the speed is not that bad. But what I want to show you that it's working, and we managed to show you how to connect everything. Thanks, guys, for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.